indigenous territories with a great wealth.
En ese sentido, los derechos de los pueblos indígenas son históricamente anteriores de la existencia del Estado y el derecho positivo en Panamá.
In this sense, the rights of indigenous peoples are historically antecedent to the existence of the state and the positive right of Panama.
Por ello, las reclamaciones desde 1990.
This is why we have been putting claims since 1990.
Por aprobar el convenio 169 de la Organización Internacional de Trabajo.
To approve the 169th agreement from the International Labour Organization.
Que garantiza jurídicamente y legalmente nuestros derechos como pueblos.
Which guarantees legally our rights as peoples.
Y al no aprobarse de dicho convenio,
and by not approving such this agreement,
permite la intervención transnacional de intereses mineros.
It allows the transnational intervention of mining interests,
ecoturísticos, madereros, militares, etc.
And also the interests of ecotourists, logging, military, and other interests.
En los territorios indígenas sin consulta ni respeto a nuestra forma de vida y detrimento de nuestra cultura.
The non-approval of this convention allows these interests to intervene in the indigenous territories without consulting us, without respect to our form of life, and destroying our culture.
Nuestra prioridad ahora es continuar luchando y solicitando todo el apoyo internacional por los derechos de los pueblos indígenas.
Our priority now is to continue fighting and to request all of the international support for the rights of indigenous peoples.
Plena autonomía y autodeterminación.
For their full autonomy and autodetermination.
A nuestra forma de vida.
For our life, way of life.
Y lograr nuestro respeto en el marco internacional.
And to reach the respect in the international arena.
Y también quiero decir a todos los defensores del OMC, o a los gobiernos y a los dueños de corporaciones.
And I want to tell all of those who are supporting the World Trade Organization and the governments and the large corporations
que encontrará al pueblo Kuna,
that they will find the Kuna nation
firme,
very firm,
defendiendo a su territorio,
in defense of its own territory,
a su madre tierra,
in defense of its mother earth.
No varias veces hemos defendido con nuestra sangre.
It's not the first time that we have defended them with our blood.
No, hemos defendido varias veces con nuestra sangre.
Yes, we have fought for them several times with our blood.
Y el último fue en 1925.
The last time was 1925.
Peleamos, lucharon nuestros abuelos y nuestras abuelas.
We fought, our grandparents, grandmothers and grandfathers fought.
Gracias a ellas.
Thanks to them.
Tenemos nuestro territorio.
We have our territory.
Si es necesario de repetir esa historia,
if it's necessary to repeat the story,
lo podemos hacer.
We can do it.
Porque si nos quita, no somos nadie.
Because if they take it away from us, we're no one.
Sin la tierra,
without earth,
limpio ya no puede vivir.
Without a clean earth, we cannot live anymore.
Así que entienda las corporaciones que estaremos ahí.
So corporations need to understand that we will be there.
Firm.
Firm.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. past couple days, and we put a statement together, and there's a copy of the statement is up on the table. We just got it back from the printing. So those of you that are going to be leaving, please pick up a statement that as Indigenous peoples that we put together, we're calling it the Indigenous Peoples Seattle Declaration. We're able to come together as Indigenous peoples throughout the world, from Asia Pacific, Pacific Island, Asia, South America, North America. And we've been able to put our minds together and our voices to come up with this statement. So later on today, tonight, before we do, we're going to present the statement to you. For those of the other speakers that came in, our first grouping here, we have the speakers from the South, we're going to be speaking, and the second group, Debbie and Vicki, Esther, here in the second group, is Ed Mooney here of School of Philip.
Con el permiso de mis antepasados, con el permiso del aire, el sagrado aire que todos respiramos, con el permiso de la madre tierra que pisamos todos, con el permiso de la sagrado sol que ya se escondió, que ahora este permiso de esta sagrada noche que nos extiende sus brazos, les voy a decir lo siguiente.
Good evening, brothers and sisters. With the permission and welcome. With the permission of my ancestors, with the permission of the sacred air and water, with the permission of the sacred earth, and with the permission of the sacred night, I would like to welcome you all.